The question, what food do I need to take during exams to be more concentrated and energetic? Thanks for A2A Naman Purohit. I actually don't believe that a specific type of food will help to be more concentrated and energetic, except for having a healthy diet to maintain nutrition. However, I posted this question on a WhatsApp group for the forthcoming meetup and this is what I got. Brahmi and ghee. Brahmi is a medicinal plant in Ayurveda which is good for memory. Ghee is used because it tastes extremely bitter. Rahul Abhishek, complex carbohydrates such as oats with little or no sugar and plenty of water. Suraj Pandey, some healthy fats, nuts, olive oil or fish oil. Naren, and I need not mention that studying is more important than consuming a specific type of food. Because even if they work and improve your memory, it'll be of no use if you don't study. Hope this helps. Good luck. Being apolitical, the stories of my life. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.